Generation is a continuity of culture, of civilization, but more so it is a way of knowing what is not yet in the world. That their place in the world is to let something new come in and to confirm that in oneself, that is not, the world is not just all things becoming new again. The world is sometimes new things that have never yet been created becoming visible.
And that is an individual question.
And that's an individual question. That we're creators of the world we live in.